Well, hello, hello, hello. I made Daytona look easy. Oh, thank you, Bruce. It didn't feel like that, but it's been practiced a lot. It just felt like a slow P2, I must admit. So, this track is killing me. I've lost more than 300 iRating this week, I think, on this track alone. Hello, Gyro. Gently practice Gyro here. Yeah, I've been driving this track a lot, and even though I'm down to 2.2k iRating, I'm a second off the pace of the mid-pack. I just cannot get this track into my head. So I joined the session early. I'm gonna need all the practice I can get. So I'm just gonna get out there. We could just have a quick look at the betting leaderboard, which Gordon Hales is absolutely running away with. I'm not sure there's much more to say. He has 225,000, 24,000, and the rest have I don't know, 60,000 Sustius. Silverstone is hard with the cars running a lot of downforce. BMW was a bad life choice, to be honest, but I love that car. The sound is amazing. Hello, Gordon. How are you, man? Oh, Jackknife. You legend. Meth for everybody. I want to hear him say that.
Jackknife Racing X 5 months. Meth for everybody.
Hello, Gordon. Did you receive your package yet? I've been looking at that tracking number daily. And as soon as it reached South Africa, it said, tracking may stop. But, Jackknife, you're a mod. I want you to test something for me. Could you type exclamation mark scene? As I have a tendency to forget that. And 5 months, Jackknife.
The leader's just done 201.42.
That was, pretty much a bummer. So let's go check here quickly. But oh, you haven't received it yet. Oh, still waiting. What happens if I type it in? Oh, that's a big old bummer. Oh, there it is. This way. Why is this not working? Oh my god. Ah, come on. Oh well, not today, I guess. Poop ain't working. Just a moment, guys. Thank you, Jackknife. That's very, very kind of you. I'll just change the scene myself like a pleb. I put on a quality setup for this, just to begin with, to make myself feel better, hopefully. See if I can get the car around.
The pit exit's clear.
Hello, Chris. Chris on Twitch. And welcome to my little corner of the world. Exactly, Lester. I just need to feel that I can go at a proper pace here. This track is so freaking difficult. Oh, I really don't like the ABS, Bruce. I'm very much a fan of non-ABS. I know I could disable it, but what's the fun in that? TCR League starts on Wednesday. Oh my god. So much to drive. And Daytona 24 on the weekend. Lester, did you miss that Jackknife is starting a TCR League? I think you're right, Bruce, that I think I heard Morat say at some point that during something like qualifying, they actually have it completely turned off. Yeah. Why don't I have the deltas on here? Okay.
The leader has just done a 201.04.
Hello, Cutting Corny. How are you? In here, I just have to run from my seat for a moment. But missing Apex is a new phone effect. I know that's what Sandside said as well. Oh, I'm just gonna park it here for a moment. Yes, 300 corny. I'm so happy. That is lovely. So, I'm just gonna run for a few seconds. My son is calling me, I hear. So I'll leave you with someone crazy like Tobias. And I'll be back in a moment, guys. Alright guys, sorry about that, can't really ignore a 4-year-old calling. Alright, Looks like I'll, I know we're early and all. This is my fastest time. I'll just go back to race setup right away, just to not get too many bad habits. Wrong car for this track, corny. I've been sticking with the Ferrari for the entire season, and I actually plan on doing that for the rest of the season as well. Next season I may change it up. I'm considering either the Audi or the BMW. But next, yeah, my kids are in bed, but he woke up, my four-year-old. So I just had to comfort him a little, tell him it's okay, and he could go back to bed. All right. Again, I need all the practice I can get here. So,
out on track. Clear. Push.
So, does anyone have any? Friends or suggestion on which car to do, because I think it'll be the Audi or the BMW. I'm hesitant on the BMW because it just has this reputation of being overpowered. And I'm a little hesitant on the Audi because, well, I don't know if it's true, but it feels like an old car by now. Beamer, 1,000,000,000%. I'm sure it's gonna get harassed about the Ford from you, Jetknife. That is the wrong car for every track, though. Section is so difficult. Ah, Ryan, the Porsche. Ah, no. Couldn't have done that.
The leader has just done a 2.00.2.
Hello, Spuddles. 6 months?
Spuddles X 6 months. Yo, yo, yo.
Yo, yo, yo. That's awesome, man. That's half a year. Yeah, Porsche RSR. I actually don't own that, but that sound of that car is so freaking awesome. There's a dog scratching now. Oh my god. Oh shit. Damn you, stream elements. Won't be responding much. Ah, a million things not going right today. Let me just take care of the dog. There we go. Dog sorted. Alright. Yeah, Corny, thank you, man. I'm enjoying the experience as well. Yeah, first time I was at 170. Yeah, it's a good growing, just like my lap times. Yeah, let's just get rid of that. Henrik won't be responding to chat message. What a messy start, guys. Chatbot. Timers. Stop saying this one. All right. Let's see. Made too many mistakes because of too little practice, and I got a headache, so I gave up before I died. I took someone else out. Oh, Mr. Genius, in the in the Enduro. All right, let's get on track again. See if we can do more than one
take
lap.
Take care, there's a car approaching.
Car, a bit back. It's okay. I'm really practicing that trail braking and being quick on the brakes that Samsung taught me. Hey Duff, how are you this fine evening?
Here's a pickle.
Pickle. We love pickles.
Talented, brilliant, incredible, aww, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular, never the same, totally unique, completely not ever been done before.
You guys. Jet knife.
Bing bang.
Bing bang. Yeah, Corny, you actually did provide me with the raid that brought me to 200 followers. It's a great thing. Hello, Henrik. How are you, man? Oh, did I miss something, Corny? Did you bring in a raid? Yeah. Oh, were you talking about that raid back then? Oh yeah, you brought in 200 people. I've never had that many in my stream. That was kind of intimidating,
sector
but also
one,
very,
zero,
very cool.
0.40 off the pace.
I am still very thankful for that. Those milestones just feel incredible. I just got my my first payout from Twitch, which was also quite surprising. And I'm trying to figure out what I should spend the money on.
Sector 2 time is good.
Yeah, it was a perfect raid. It was perfect for me. Skins for my car. Oh, that's a good idea. Well, that just proves that I need to figure out which car to drive next season. We're going with the Beamer. I don't want to pay for every car.
That lap time was 2.00.
I can keep up with Arjun here. Yeah. That is super strange, Bruce. Just the amount of people you have to catch up with. A steamroller skin? I definitely need a steamroller skin. Well, Annie was just
you're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1.
Mentioning in the Snail Discord that He wanted to gather a few people for a skin bundle. That's a weird word, but we would get a discount if 5 people wanted to get skins from this guy. So I'm definitely signing up for that.
Sector 2 time is quick.
Yeah. That's my plan as well, Corny. Be a rough stream. Well, fortunate for me, PayPal, I basically only use PayPal for iRacing stuff.
That lap was a 201.92.
Still turn in too early. Find our jump now. Try to practice some close driving.
P2. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace.
Yeah, I paid for skin for the Skippy, and for the old P-Cup car, which I never really used. So I'm a bit cautious buying skins as well. That's why I'm trying to figure out which. Which car to run for the next one. Uh-oh.
Okay, Henrik.
Sorry, Arjan.
You need to watch these track limits.
I need to go check out your stream where you reveal that one.
The leader's just done a 2.00.1.
Well, gotta tune in then. That's right, you do some community races on Mondays. Someone just came blasting through that corner. Oh yes, that was Tobias. Oh, I'm looking forward to Sebring. Sebring is a lovely track. I really like that one.
Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace.
I have no idea what to expect for this race at all.
Don't invalidate this lap, track limits.
Thank you, Corny. No throttle in between there. trying to figure out the best way to get through through that section. Steamrolling, I bet you do. I hated this corner once, but I've somehow figured it out. Oh, radicals. Radical 12 hour at Bathurst. Sounds like a challenge, Bruce. But then again, you seem to be up for anything, Bathurst. I'm always open for a skin jackknife, but I will be testing elsewhere. But seeing as I couldn't finish the Skippy skin, I know you'd love that. Oh, GT3's badly. Yeah, see you, Corny. Thank you for stopping by, man. And thank you for the kind words. Definitely looking forward to seeing that new livery.
Sector 2 time is okay.
I'm killing the tires on this track. I've already started working on one, but just couldn't find the energy to finish it. So much stuff I'd like to look into. Does anyone have any tips on these corners? First part, I can't figure out how to.
You're currently 2.5 off the pace. Your lap time was at 201.53.
I love that red blinky emoji. Rotary light.
Sector 1 is quick.
It's the other Henrik. Right in front of me.
Watch the track limits. The leader's
Hello,
just done
yeah.
159.91.
Nice racing yesterday. Second just kills rotation. In this case, absolutely murders me with rotation. Happy Sunday, indeed. This track will be the death of me. Oh! Hello, Sekiro. Good by Sekiro. What race did you do earlier? Yesterday? What are we talking about, Lester? No touchy touchy. It's Ferrari.
There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him.
Lawrence will be a force to be reckoned with, I'm sure. Oh yeah, that was Jackknife's 2-hour endurance yesterday. The Snail Racing Endurance League. That was Jackknife's broadcast of that. Jackknife. No off track for that. Surprising. Party dance. That's I don't know.
Track.
I've noticed that some of the slowdowns
to give back the time gained
are absolutely brutal on this one. There's one in particular. We've messed up this lap, so might as well see if I can find it. ...18 minutes to race time. Just cruising around to find that absolutely horrendous slowdown. But today is the GT3 League with the Snails. Hello, Martin. I saw you on the side of the track there. How are you finding Silverstone? It's this part. If you go out just slightly too wide here, you get a 2-second slowdown for that one. 2 seconds. Yeah, Mom, this track. Don't get me started. I've been trying to learn it, and usually the way I learn best is by joining official races to get some close racing. But I've been I started off 2 seconds off the pace. I'm down to 1 second off the pace in my splits, and I've lost 300 iRating based on that. Yeah, track limits are
evil.
Practicing those quick responses on the pedals, that sensor tried to teach me No, not sitting this one out, Ian. Get in here. Well, faster pedal response and more trail braking. Get in the Ford, yes. Ian, get in the Ford. I like that suggestion. I like someone else being bullied into driving the Ford.
Jackknife Racing cheered 20 bits, near, far. Wherever you are, I believe that the heart does go on.
I hope it does as well. Oh. Gyro, that is very similar to what I've been seeing in my personal races, which have not been impressive at all. I'm hoping I got faster in the GT as the actual coaching was in the GT.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Red Bull Ring was horrible. So few corners. Thank you for the bits, Jackknife, by the way. Well, I'll be happy if I can do 201s for the race. That's my goal.
Yellow flag, watch out.
Minutes to race time. Oh, I forgot to brake for that one. That's not gonna help.
That puts you 3.0 seconds off the pace.
I need to keep that fast pedal response at the front of my conscious thinking all the time. Just so damn difficult. Wide.
Watch the track limits, please, Henrik.
That's good practice. thank you for your sacrifice, Jonathan. Oh, the Daytona 24, yeah. Fingers crossed that it will go well. Well, I'm sure.
The leader has just done a 159.89.
Come on, Henrik. Get the gears right at least.
V6.
So I found a lot of time to gain there. Need to be able to carry it up with me here. Good evening, Art. How are you, man? Well, that was scary. Well,
sector one time's okay.
Have you been practicing on Silverstone, Art? 8-8, pretty. I learned the track in the Mecca, you're right. Come on. Oh, so very close to death.
Need to watch these track limits.
Oh. Guess that's practice as well. Yeah, that's like that. Which car were you running? I can't remember. My car was unchanged. E2 that is. Oh, I'm looking forward to this race. It's going to be great. Ooh, 15 kilograms. That is a lot. Of the Mercedes. I haven't really driven that for a long, long time. Kinda miss the sound. No, you'd think they want people to get into the park. I'm gonna have a lot of incidents here.
Mind track limits, please, Henrik.
Hello, Klein Hulda, how are you, man? I think I've gotten to a point where I'm relatively stable around this track. I just need some pace. Thank you. Yeah, it's probably something like that, Lester. I'm guessing they have some great statistics for this. Don't go into first for this corner. It's tempting, but don't. Practice yet, and then we go into to open qualifying at 15
okay,
minutes.
Okay, Henrik, you've used half your fuel.
Well, that was not a good way to do it. Need that big old wide exit. Oh, that was wide. Oh, let's
delete this lap. You've cut the track.
I haven't figured out the pit entry yet, so we could go test that out on the next lap. We have time. We do. We do. I added, I know you guys can see the pedal input on stream in the lower left corner, but I added them to my screen as well. I can't see the same as you guys. Hello, Eve Size.
Sector one time is good.
Oh man, Eve Size, I thought I was being clever. I've added a command to the chat called !scene, which changes to this view right now, and I wanted to test it out, and it just failed miserably. Nothing happened at all. Was a bus at dirt, but hoping to get it working. Scene as in OBS scene, but it ain't working. I need to look into it again.
Sector 2 is 0.38 off the
another
pace.
Another wide. Slow down.
Nope.
Mind these track limits, please, Henrik.
Nothing seen. Yep, exactly, Bruce. Apparently, it hasn't connected to Twitch. Pit entry. Pit entry now.
Watch your speed.
That seemed like a good good place to hit the brakes. Yeah, it's definitely my fault, Jackknife. Without a doubt, what's
box
my
in five.
Little
four,
orange man is
three,
in the front.
2, 1. Box now.
Go. Alright, let's get ready with a qualifying setup. Go. I'm just using Craig's setup. That's the easiest for me to drive. Feels relatively safe. Works for me. Oh, guys, oh, just a moment to 2 minutes until we go into the open qualifying. Go away, Gordon. No betting. Yeah, Gordon, you have the 60,000 subs just to share for everyone else, and you have 224,000. Yeah, you may be right, Bruce. I have paired it with the VRS, where it just felt super unsafe all the time. Super, super snappy. And you blame Tobias. Reset the count? Yeah. We're doing that in week 13, Jackknife. So, get on up there, or I'll make Gordon place some bets. Maybe I should set, I know there's a feature where you can set that if someone is running away, they have to bet minimum half, and at some point they have to bet all. Tactically crash at some point, I can't do that. I only crash box room. Too bad he's not in here. I in the deciding race in his box point, in his betting championship, I accidentally steamrolled box a little, affecting the outcome. I'm hoping I won't. Box is not in this league, but in the Skippy League, it might just happen. We all know that, if you were here for the last one. 30 seconds, guys. PDS free trial. What's PDS? Oh, you too, Henrik. Good luck, man. Get back here. Pure driving school. I was just about to say, is that some extra thing for VRS? But that was Apex Racing thing. 10 seconds. There goes Tobias. Whoom. Yeah, Gyro setup shop. I haven't really tried your setups yet, Gyro. May have to subscribe at some point. There we go, and we'll try to get on track
quickly.
That's
the end of the session. P7.
Get me on track, get me on track.
Your exit is clear. Watch the white line. We've got 14 minutes to get the job done.
Gordon. It's betting hasn't opened yet, Gordon. Are you just trying to cheat us? Oh, and Flappy's behind me. Yeah, good luck to all racers here. Thank you for following Ronix. We are just in an open qualifying session for this this league race on Silverstone, which I find super hard to drive. It is, in my mind. Yeah, I'm
the track
just
temperature's falling. It's now 23 Celsius.
So much off pace for this track. This league not so bad, but with similar IR, I'm a second off. That exit felt good. Oh yeah, you are really into that Motec stuff. I like the when you showed the graph of your entry to T1 on Daytona over five multiple laps, just showing how different those entries were. It was pretty cool to see. Just think you can Motec is a real racing tool, and you can configure it in just about any way you want to with the data you want to. Spin. Be great if I could just barely keep up with Tobias here. you guys need to help me get on the race setup afterwards. Tobias had an off track.
That's pole. You've just done a 2.00.2 seconds.
Turn, turn, turn.
You've used half your fuel.
That was messy.
The guy behind has just done a 2.01.00.
Yeah. Well, it I believe it can give you answers, like, for example, compared to this guy, and I'm just talking about the simple
sector one is quick
VRS stuff here. I'm gonna pull over here so Tobias can do this lap on his own. Yeah, like my brake and throttle are overlapping. Ooh, off track.
They'll delete this lap, track limits.
It's a pretty advanced tool if I'm not mistaken. Hey, flip-flop, sorry, missed you there. I think it should be a good tool as well to figure out what your suspension is doing. Maybe I just never figured that out in VRS. One more lap of fuel.
The leader has just done a 159.63. P2, very little fuel left.
Yeah, I'm not going to beat a 159.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Maybe I have damage. Really slow out of that corner.
Sector one time is good. Liters left.
Oh, damn it.
Okay, Henrik, you need to watch the track limits.
Let's practice.
We're running on fumes, mate.
I'm guessing pretty much that's the difficult part for everyone, Ian. If someone could just tell you and you could fix it. There'd be no coaches.
1 liter remaining. What's your speed limit in the pits?
80. Gotta remember 80. Yeah. I know how to GT3 now.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh, I'll just change to the race setup right away. Six minutes remaining, I'm actually ready to race. Yeah, I'd love to know MoTeC, but yeah, only so much time in a week. I could be doing actual work. So we're on race setup now, so at least we won't have to pit early because of fuel. Hello Annie, how are you, man? Oh, great night. Silverstone is, it's gonna be a challenge. No punting tonight. Well, I didn't punt last week in GT3s. Only did it in one single slight punt in the Skippy League. How's the shoulder going, Annie? I hope it's going in the right direction. I didn't punt last night either, not even remotely.
There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line.
Let's just get a cold tire lap. Let's not get in the way of this guy.
Blue flag.
Yeah, I'm guessing you have some great pills for that, Annie. Just remember that it's easier to keep the pain away than to make it go away once it's there. Yeah, I know Bruce, Jackknife, and I don't remember the name of the other commentator, Jack, but they mind-punted quite a few people. They even have a word for it now, commentator's curse. Commentator's curse wasn't very strong. At its most excellent. Henrik, I only just cracked into the two zeros, two flat today. I've been trying so hard on this track, and with the 2.2k races, I'm still a second off pace. Good evening, Keith. How are you this fine evening?
Sector one time's okay.
Yeah, exactly, Henry. these exits are just so bloody important. At least there's a lot of runoff. You're confused, you just saw Eve size and now Spuddles. Oh, thank you for following, Rogue Ranger. We have 1 minute of open quality left here. Currently I'm in P3. Half a second behind P1. Maybe we should just go look at the lineup. No, you're missing up. It's easy to do, Lester. Spuddles, aka... are you racing today, Spuddles? But... Flappy and Eve Sides are the same person. Eve Sides only exists on Twitch. Oh, your arm hurts. I think I'm gonna get my booster sometime next week. Ah. Thank you for following, Death Bunny. Oh, that sounds very brutal. What's it called? The bunny and in the quest for the Holy Grail. I don't remember the name. The worst killer of all. Yeah, I saw you on track, Eve-size. How are you finding this track? I'm not enjoying it. I did, however, seem to have practiced enough for this league. Let's just end this. Bunch of fuel in the car. Ready to race. So, P3. There's a lot of people doing 2-flat. There's a lot of people doing 201s. It's gonna get great. It's gonna be great. Oh, Bruce, you shared a clip. Oh my god, I hope this race will just go moderately in my favor. Who's on track? I just like my face. I do love my face. Yeah, Keith. I've been racing with people who did 158s in the race, and that's just how. Arjan is on track. Let's follow Arjan. Yeah, I changed the music today. Lester, you dirty dog. What's the track next week? That's a good question, Annie. Was it Sebring? Hope it is. It is Sebring. Thank you for following by Evo. Have you guys seen what the Skippy track is next week? Because I'm going to be streaming Skippy League on Tuesday.
That's the end of the session, P3.
But the Skippy track, that's a knock hill. Yeah. We're all going to die. Multiple times, I'm sure. Alright, we might as well get on grid. Okay, Gordon, bets have opened. Now is your time. You're out. Good luck. You're out? You're not racing. Keith, you have 1,000 sausages. If you lose them all, you get 1,000 new, so go all in. There will be zero unbent wings on that track. Yeah, I think we'll be doing the Skippy monster truck setup. Just race it as much as we possibly can. To avoid dying. Let crash all. Thank you, Bruce. Oh, God, you did go all in. Oh, lots of bets going on. Love it, guys. Am I on the right scene? I am. That is perfect. So we have a lot of sausages on the top five. Hoping I can live up to it. Oh, Benny D. Smith, hello. Just saw you in there with a bet. Oh, more bets. Bet. So, this kind of depends on my centered ability and my ability to not die.
The track temp is 24 Celsius. 14
Great,
minutes.
Thank you. I've never
Good
been
luck, everyone.
This far forward in the
Good luck.
In the yeah. races
Follow
I've been doing this week.
Six. In the right column.
Yeah, good luck, everyone.
Good luck. Don't die. I will try not to kill you. Oh, Tobias is playing games.
Get ready. Time to focus.
Tobias, you dirty dog.
Green.
Or Lawrence. He won for the win. I tried. Now that's just the issue of Tobias.
Okay, Henrik, decent start. We can build something from here.
That was a perfect start. Quite aided by Tobias playing games. Yes, Tobias was on pole. You'll allow it. Perfect. Cold tires. More tracks, perfect. Nah, Lawrence should just have chilled out a little. Almost put a wheel on the grass there. Would have been horrible. Okay, so it pays to be a little slower through there, I think.
All right, Henrik, just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good, P2.
Yeah, Bruce, Lawrence was very respectful. I enjoyed that as well. Oh, that was close to the dirt. Tobias. It's a tight group still. Yeah, he seems to be playing it safe right now. Maybe his setup doesn't come in for a few laps.
Leader's just done a 2:00.4 seconds. That lap was at 2:00.3.
Hello, Jansi. I've actually been racing with VR headsets, and it is quite enjoyable, but it's very, very warm and just takes some more time and patience to set up correctly.
Use all the track, force them to find
and
the gap.
And it's much easier to stream when having regular monitors all around. That one up. Oh, that's an off track.
Right. Okay, Henrik, we've just cut the track.
Oh, that's gotta be wide. Shit. Yeah, no, it's fine. You take it. Go for it.
Right side.
I'm fighting for it though.
Still there. Still there. Clear right. Okay, stay with him.
I'll say hi in a moment. Thank you for following Jansi. You this fine evening. Yeah, I have a radar in overcooked that. In the top left corner of the screen you should be able to see it as well. Just focus a bit here.
Gap to Bianc behind is now 0.5.
Oh, what am I thinking?
We predict your refuel window will open after 13 minutes and closes at about 32 minutes.
Come on, don't run away, Lawrence. No, radar is from RaceLab apps. The same program used for the overlays, the relatives and such. Better. Only thing is, the radar overlay is a little buggy sometimes.
Okay, Henrik, don't let this guy distract you.
One turn.
Mm-hmm.
Martin's right on my ass, and he is fast. Getting all sweaty with this. This is intense.
All right.
Oof, good corner, Martin. Maybe an attack at the end here.
Car left. Clear left.
Oh, here.
Left side. He's still there. Clear left.
Interesting spot for a move, Martin. Yeah, Jamesy, that is definitely an acquired taste, driving that close. Only one way to get over it. Let's get in there. Subscribing, man. 6 months.
Yes, that's 6 months.
Don't let this guy distract you. Buddy.
Thank you so much.
Sorry, Carl.
Oh, launch, master.
The gap to Leon behind is now 0.9.
What's up, Gisk? My homie.
You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 0.38.
At least Tobias not just completely leaving us behind this time around.
Alright, Henrik. Keep piling on the pressure.
Gonna happen.
He'll make a mistake.
Oh, a cheer. Thank you. Thank you for the bits, Gisk. I'm so bad at recognizing or differentiating these sounds. Oh, a little slidey action. I'm definitely overdriving this car. The tires are so warm. So, guys, are we gonna go for an undercut here? Oh, I messed that up. Damn it. Too busy planning undercuts. Yeah, the tires are hot. Ditch Martin, that would be great.
Just there's got to be a chance here. Keep harrying him.
Oh yeah, Bruce, feel free to if there's any RTL going on, race to learn. Makes sense here.
apologies, but I said Jacob's gonna mess in the fly and not the drive.
Laps and then consider that undercut thing again. Oh, get back on track. Oh, it's Mars. Oh, this just got interesting.
Keep it coming, man. This is great. P2.
Like it wasn't before, right?
Okay, Henrik. Pit window open.
Yeah. Nice spun. Now I just need to avoid the same fate.
Box room racing X 7 months. Oh. 7 months.
Does box room.
The gap in front is now 0.9. That's half.
Thank
fuel.
You for the subscription,
you've used
man.
Half your fuel.
I'm really, really giving it all. I'm giving it all I've got here. This is definitely not the.
You cut the track. Keep it nice and tight.
95% Henrik. This is all in, Henrik. Front left tires. Dangerous games, are we? Shit, this is scary. Sorry. Someone's trying to sabotage this this race. I feel it. Who was it? Annie. Thank you for subscription, James C. Thank you so much, man. That was a subscription, right? I'm sorry if I miss anyone. This is kind of intense. You're a lot of people in chat today. I'm not used to this lovely kind of attention. But I do enjoy you guys being here with me for this epic battle. Thank you for following Maxwell Mellon. We had almost lost Martin, but he's definitely wanting to join in here. Turn.
Okay, Henrik. Stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
Wow, those tires are cooking. Front left is permanently over 100 degrees Celsius.
Now 0.5.
Go away, Martin. Go away. Yuri, I'm not sure Yuri's racing today. Or maybe he's coming.
Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Oh, there he is. 7 seconds back.
20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left. Okay, Henrik. Half distance. All over you. Keep your exit speeds up. Stay smooth. That lap was a 201.19. You're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 0.6.
I don't even remember what that sound is. Oh, someone donated. Thank you, man.
New fastest lap for Baker, 159.57.
Oh, thank you, man. Oh, wow. If I heard that number correctly. That's incredible, dude. I'm gonna pit now. I'm just getting too stressed out here. Wow, thank you, Hannibal. That was a very generous donation. Then real money, that's about $20, just shy of 15 euros, something in that area.
Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour.
I fucking ruined it, I think. If I live this, that's gonna be so goddamn lucky.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Fuel. Bring it.
Traffic behind, watch your mirrors.
Okay, so I am ending up in traffic. Maybe it won't be too bad. I can just focus out. To focus here again. One. Way too slow. Other ass.
Okay, Henrik, don't let this guy distract you.
Sorry if I'm missing chat right now. This got very intense. Trying to get a win here. That won't help. Okay, reset. Ooh, reset.
Alright Henrik, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes.
Thank you for the pit box.
I didn't come for the chat, I came for the
The actor Anderson in front is now 5.1.
Holy shit, am I struggling for it. I'm so sweaty right now. Asking about the radar, you can see it's a little buggy right now. It says there's a car close ahead of me and close behind me.
Don't blame it on the sunshine, don't blame it on the moonlight, don't blame it on good times, blame it on the booty.
Oh, I was sure you're gonna say blame it on the Skippy. But thank you for the bits, check knife.
Anderson ahead is pitting.
Come on, these laps are too slow. Second and a half down.
Sixth place, you've just done a 201.85.
Thanks, Jonathan.
Sounds like Lawrence is hitting back markers now. Jackson has arrived in chat. Yeah. You're disconnected, though he's definitely not gonna pass me on track. Thank you for that follow.
Okay, Henrik, you're
full
reeling.
Gainer.
In the gaps now, 6.2 seconds.
That is very kind of you. I'm fighting my way back from an attempted undercut here. Still waiting to see how it will work out.
Lead car's pitting.
Lead car is pitting. Right now, I'm my lap times aren't that impressive. Thank you, Kisauto. Thank you, Danny. Oh
just
my God, you guys are
1.
Fantastic. I'm just trying to keep up with the track here, and you guys.
There's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
Yeah, that's Lawrence.
Peyton is now in the lead, P4.
I'm just far ahead. The undercut did not work. Seconds to launch, that's quite a bit.
The gap ahead is now.
Stopped trail braking because I'm too focused right now. Reverting to old habits.
Well done, Henry. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go.
10 minutes. I'd like to see us get closer and not further away then. Are you slacking, Jackknife? Oh no. Yeah, thank you for all the follows. Thank you, Annie. That is amazing, guys.
The leader, Peyton, is pitting. The gap behind has increased to 7.1.
Ah, nice. Get back here.
This is brilliant.
Burn your
keep
tires, do something.
P3. That was a 201.16. The stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Then Jackknife to immediate mod training. Nah, Jackknife's doing good. Nah, he's running away. At 95, Henrik. Don't die.
The gap in front is now 3.7 seconds.
You guys. Close to that corner.
Oh!
Who gifted 5 subs? Thank you so much. Thank you for following London. Oh, I'm missing a lot right now. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm a little hungry here. Animal. Thank you so much, man. Those, remember to say thank you to Hannibal, those of you who got a subscription. You guys are awesome. I'm all sweaty and flustered now. 6 minutes to go. I need to stay ahead of Tobias. My
notifications just broke. 4.4 seconds.
But
thanks, Jonathan.
Thank you all for those beautiful. That. Yeah, you guys backing me up. Thank you, man. Everyone. I'm gonna get all sentimental when you guys. Look, Bucks, it's feelings. It's the closest you'll get.
In 5 minutes to go, this is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together.
See if we can start driving smoother instead of trying to absolutely send it constantly.
All right, Henrik, 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
No! God freaking damn it. What a save, but
we just
still
had a warning for cutting the track.
Holy moly. I don't know if my tires are gone or if I'm
really
just that
the gap is now 3.3
desperate
seconds.
Now. Yeah, that car could have been pointing the other way.
It's only a game.
It's only a game. No. Not important. Perfect timing though. I don't know why. This P2 is very important now. I'm driving on my own here, and it's still one of the most stressful races I've had in a very, very long time. In a good way. I think my tires are shut. Yeah, if next lap that'll be a white flag, that'd be kind of awesome. Not to try that maneuver again. Oh, Tobias is getting quick. Go away, Tobias. Go away. I know Tobias is hungry as well.
2 minutes to go. 2 minutes.
Thank you for the follow. Don't slow down, sir.
Stay between the lines, please, Henrik.
What's the name? Hannibal. That was a follow, right? I think so. Yeah, so I'd like that white flag now, please. Please. flag. White flag of salvation.
Last lap, bring it on home.
Bring it home. Oh, you're just mean now. I don't know who did that. You're definitely getting a VIP for that. Oh, drive, drive! Not in draft yet. Models. I think you're already VIP. Draft. Just me now. Through this section. He's actually in draft now. Oh, my face.
Okay, Henrik, 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Ah,
5 minutes.
He's flashing at me. This should be doable. Should being the keyword. Finish line is just here. Here we go.
We're on the podium. Good drive.
What a race, Lawrence. Good win. And you scared me there, Tobias. Yeah, I'll brake check him. Let him just get a little close. See if we can have some fun. Ah. He exited. Oh my god. Yeah, play the sim and have fun. That is definitely... Oh. That was a scary finish with that semi-spin. Hey, David. Yeah, unfortunately, Gordon won as well. What did they put me? P2. P2. What a race by Lawrence. That was, he was so, so safe there. Yeah, he understood what was about to happen. Let's just check my tires. Not really that bad. Just felt super scary there at the end. It was just around 80%. Thank you, Annie. That was madness. Madness. Alright, let's just get the camera set up here. Not this camera. Oh, jeez. Here we go. What a race, guys. Thank you for being here. Oh, so awesome. A lot of guys winning. Larry's taking credit for my nickname. Of course he is. Are you in here, Tobias? Oh, yeah. They're keeping it together mostly. Yeah, Tobias. Oh, I was so scared you'd get me there. But what an interesting start here. So... we're just gonna go through the incidents of this race and see if there's anything exciting. One exciting thing was Tobias's take at the start here. Just calmed right down. Pace 11th. and forcing Lawrence to slow down. Me just squeezing on the inside there. If he lifted to live there. That was your first time, Tobias. You did great. Track is bloody horrible, in my opinion. So, this is gonna be the race for a while. Start is poo. Yeah, for you, Martin. I had a good start. So, let's just go back to this point and go to incidents. Brakes, brakes, brakes. Oh, great. Turning the wheel the right way. That was curb hump. Up a nosebleed. Tobias. Oh my god. Oh, I nearly sped in the pits, Martin. I was so close. A nice side by side here. I think a tiny bit of net coat there. I was far way off. Oh, close racing. Great avoidance by class as well. Yeah. You need that Tobias pace. That was just a curb hop. Oh, some squeezing going on. What's this? Yuri and Gordon, maybe? Little contact. Oh, Jonathan was not having the best race here. Jonathan. Oh, that's why, Tobias. I could see you driving a little weird at the start. Well done, man. Stopping a nosebleed and driving E1. Oh, tiny bit of net code, bump, bump. Probably some bent steering there. Yeah, Adam, that was fun. Yeah, the coaching with Samsung was a good investment. There's just still so much to keep track of, and this track is so bloody hard. Oh! David, are you okay? Yeah, see you, Jackknife. Yeah, you probably do, Jackknife, I'm sure. Oh, wait a minute, Jackknife. Wait a minute. You can have this on your way out. That one's for you. Smelly Jackknife. She still loves you. Oh, need to focus here. That was a costly one. We're halfway through the race right now. Just some curb hops here. I'm sure that was you, Jackknife. Yep. I'm so confident that BMW can take that curb, but never tried it before. Well, I was brave then.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Jamesy, we have these league races, and we have a the Snail community has some great things for people who want to learn and are maybe new at this. So make sure, I don't know if Annie is still in here or someone else from the Snail community to drop a link to the Snail Discord, maybe. There's a lot of good stuff for beginners. Bump. Oh, Martin, that was you. That's where you said you overcooked it. Alright, let's get that out of the way. Yeah. Ouch, and one of the few places where you'll find a wall. That sucked. Oh, you're in. Good, Jamesy. It's a great place to learn. Pepsi. What a race, man. What a win. You were just so goddamn consistent. I tried to do an undercut and came out 5 seconds behind you. Almost lost it on those final laps. We also have, James, a Skippy League, if you know the Skip Barber. Great car for learning basics, at least in my opinion. There are a few other alternatives now, but we have a league that's very beginner friendly as well. Yeah, everyone congratulate Pepsi for the win here. That was some solid driving. Thank you for following, Alexander. That's a nice livery you had there, Tomatillo. Oh, Martin, this you got in a bad way. Yeah. Oh, that was close. Oh, Jonathan is not having the best race. Skippy can be unforgiving. Oh, I was scared of you catching up, Flip Flop. I was gunning for that battle with Lawrence until he just left me. Oh, Jonathan's done. Well, I think this is race over, to be honest. It is. Oh, he's upside down. Boink! Right, let's just find... I'm looking for that final lap where I nearly lost it all. Down here. Oh, great place to pause. I got so lucky here. I don't know why I started turning in while braking. It's just going. Lawrence is 3 seconds ahead of me at this point. 4, actually, but I got so super lucky here. With it almost straightening as well. Look at that again. So close to death. Tokyo Drift, total. Yeah, see you, Martin. Thank you for the race. I enjoyed it as always. And with all you guys as well on stream. Very, very nice racing with you guys. I recall someone saying in the chat that... I think that was you, Jamesy. Why don't people race in VR? And where the hell is my mouse? There it is. I know a guy who races in VR, who's online right now, and I think we're gonna rate him. He's called Mad Mike Plays. He's playing Assetto Corsa right now, but you'll get a feel of the VR in that. So I'm gonna rate you guys over there. I am gonna stream again on Tuesday. Someone followed. Followed, but thank you so much. So much action today. Stream Elements, where are you? There, Nicholas, thank you for following. Mad Mike Plays is a VR streamer. He has a lot of content on Automobilista 2. He has some Assetto Corsa, but again, it's a chance to see how VR goes. say hi from me. If you like his content, make sure to drop him a follow. He's a super nice guy. Yeah, indeed. So, on you go. Thank you all for joining me tonight. And I hope to see a lot of you guys on Tuesday, where you can catch some Skippy action. Bye now.